Hello friends, in this video we are about to see on how to export the complete Max ERP accounting as well as inventory, sales, purchase data from Max software to Tally. To do this you need to have the Max Tally connector with inventory module enabled in your license. Once that is there, you can just go to file menu and click export data to Tally. You can export the complete financial year data or weekly. You can export it on a particular weekly basis or daily basis or monthly basis, however is required. You can even export the specific voucher types. If you just want to export sales purchase only, then you can just select your sales purchase transactions or the voucher types only. So right now in this demo, we are exporting the complete financial data. We can even include the opening balances if it's for the first time, so that even the account's opening balances will get exported. You can even use the option of export inventory, which is there now, and you can use this include opening stock also if we are exporting for the first time. So this way all the opening balances, opening stock along with the product masters, all data will come together and get exported. So we'll just click next, and by default the desktop path is used for creating the Tally XML files. So the data will get exported in XML format, which is imported in Tally. You just have to wait for a few minutes, and okay, once this is done, your data have been imported. So follow the above instructions in order to import the data to Tally. Before importing, make sure you always take a data backup in Tally to avoid any kind of data mishandling. Now once the data have been exported to your desktop, you can just see this file masters.xml and the vouchers.xml. You can share this XML files with your accountant or your auditors so that they can import in their Tally software as required. In case if you have the Tally software, you can import it manually on your own. So we'll just go to Tally software and see how we are importing it. So we'll just create a new company in Tally saying Max Traders. Ensure you give the correct financial year, so it's 1/4/19. And the base current symbol should be as it has been used in Max, so it is RS dot and rupees. This is how what we are using in Max software by default, so we are giving the same year. And the book is getting created in Tally. So once the book is created, you have to make sure you do certain settings. So you just have to click configure and make sure this setting, the ignore errors during data import, has to be marked as yes. And the next setting, override vouchers, also should be yes. It is no by default, and you just have to make it yes and save it. So once this is done, you can directly start importing data manually using this import data option. And once you click masters, you have to give the complete path of masters.xml. So same way you have to use the vouchers path in order to give the import the vouchers.xml. If you have the Tally software on your system, you can import this data in an automated way. So to do this, you just have to go to Max software. Make sure you select the correct company. So the company Max Traders have been already selected in Tally, and now we go to Max software and we just click this update masters option. So this will automatically import all the masters data to Tally. Just wait for few moments and you'll find automatically all the data and the masters, ledgers, products, units, accounting groups, everything will get created in Tally as it has been defined in Max ERP software. So you got a success message here. Once this is done, if you're using POS, if there's a POS module and you're using the POS in Max ERP, you have to do certain settings in Tally, which is already mentioned here. So you can just see the F2L option, which we have already explained to you right now, for the configuration or overwriting the import or ignore errors. This setting we have already done. And for POS, sales vouchers with multiple mode of payments, cash, credit card, you need to create or configure the sales voucher type with POS in Tally. So you just have to go to masters. So we'll just go to masters, accounts info, voucher types, and we'll give alter. See, all the voucher types which are there in Max will get created in Tally automatically. So the POS voucher type we are going to alter it now, and we'll just name it as POS. So this specific setting use for POS invoicing has to be enabled, and you just have to save it. So before importing your vouchers, make sure you alter the POS voucher type, because you are going to use it for the multiple mode of payment. So whichever voucher types have multiple mode of payments, you have to enable the setting as we have done it for POS. before the import of vouchers. So once this is done, you can just click use for POS invoicing and save it. So we are just going to click update vouchers for importing the billing and the sales purchase transaction and the inventory details, basically the vouchers. So the vouchers also have been exported to Tally. Now we can just cross check the trial balance. So we'll just click finish here and we'll just go to accounts and we'll just cross check trial balance. The trial balance total is 12,822.35, and in Tally also we'll just come to display and trial balance. So we can just cross check the total 12,822.35. So the trial balance is matching. Similarly, we can even cross check our sales register and purchase register. So let's say we just go to sales register, and the sales register total is 130,529.81. We can just cross check this in max too. So in max also, once the sales register is loaded, we can verify it's 130,529.81. So it is almost, it's matching as per the max software. Similarly, we can just go to purchase register also and verify the same. So you can just select till date and verify the total purchase. Total purchase is 10,31133.70. So we can just go to purchase register here and we can just see it's 10,31133.70. You can drill into the transaction level and verify the details. So you will get the complete product and the GST details come as it is entered in max. You will be even be able to verify the stock details here. So you can just go to inventory books and you can just have group summary. So it will show you all the products and the accounting stock groups that you have along with the closing stock available in each of the group. So this is how we are exporting the complete accounts as well as the sales purchase and the inventory data to Tally using the Max Tally Connector add-on. Thanks a lot for watching this video and stay tuned. Great day.